You are about to see a guy who in England is number one man. In the continent, number one man. And he's now becoming that way in the United States of America. At the ripe old age of 24. He's been playing piano, jazz piano for a long time. He has a new CD out. It's really actually in 2003 it was issued, but it's just coming to the States essentially, called 20-something, which is dynamite. I am to tell you that if you're interested, after you've seen him play, of picking up the CD with his autograph on it, he will be at the Borders stand at 4 p.m. to autograph CDs of the 20-something, okay? Take a good look at this Steinway piano, because frequently, when he finishes a set, you use the piano for firewood. He plays all of it, okay? And with all kinds of body parts. He's an exciting performer, he's a singer, and he's a piano player. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big, and by the way, it's his first time at Newport, so let's give him a big 50th anniversary Newport welcome for Jamie Cullum and the Trio.
Education, a car full of books and anticipation. I'm an expert on Shakespeare, and that's a hell of a lot. But the world don't need scholars as much as I thought. Traveling for a year, finding myself or start a career. I could work for the poor, though I'm hungry for fame. We all seem so different, but just the same. Maybe I'll go to the gym so I don't get fat. Aren't things more easy with a tight six pack? Who knows the answers? Who do you trust? I can't even separate love from lust. Maybe I'll move back home and pay off my loans. Working 9 to 5, answering phones. But don't make me live for my Friday nights, drinking 8 pints and getting in fights. Oh, I'm a 20-something, leave me alone, let me die in. Maybe I'll just fall in love. That could solve it all. Philosophers say that that's enough. There surely must be more. Love ain't the answer. A normal book, but a truth eludes me so much it hurts. But I'm still having fun, and I guess that's the key. I'm a 20-something, and I'll keep in me. Do da 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 I want to see how Newport sounds when you do some scatting. It goes like this. Sing this with me, please. Let's see you sing that. That sounds good. I'm a 20-something. Leave me alone. Oh, let me lie. Oh, I'm a 20-something. That was the title track to our album 20-something. That was about how useless my education was. And now we're going to play a version of a song by one of my great, great heroes, Jimi Hendrix. This is called The Wind Cries Mary. A little bass drum trouble here. Jacks are in their boxes, and the clowns have all gone to bed. You can hear happiness staggering on down the street, footprints dressed in red, and the wind cries Mary. Oh. A broom is drearily sweeping up the broken pieces of yesterday's life. Somewhere a queen is weeping, somewhere a king has no wife, and the wind whispers. The traffic lights turn blue tomorrow. Shine the emptiness down on my bed. The tiny island, it stacks downstream, 'cause the life that they lived is dead. And the wind screams me. We'll be right back. blown in the past. With its crutch, its old age, its wisdom, she whispers, no, this will be the last. And the wind cries, what a difference a day made. 24 little hours bore the sun and the flowers where there used to be rain. Yesterday was blue, dear. Today I'm a part of you, dear. My lonely nights are through, dear. Since you said you were mine, Lord, what a difference a day made. There's a rainbow before me, skies above can be stormy. Since that moment of bliss, that thrilling kiss, find romance on your menu. What a difference a day made. And the difference is you. Thank you. My yesterday was blue, dear. Today, I'm a part of you, dear. My lonely nights are through, dear. Since you said you were mine, what a difference a day makes. There's a rainbow before me, skies above can be stormy. Since that moment of bliss, that thrilling kiss, it's heaven when you find romance on your menu. What a difference a day made, and the difference is you. Thank you very much, thank you. That song seems a little appropriate for today, you know? Now, it's funny because yesterday I had a day off, and I don't have many days off, and we went sailing around here. And I've never sailed before, and that was the point where I learned how to use the jib just over there. And then as we got around here, that was the point where I learned how to use the mainsail. And that just over there, by that sailboat over there, is where I almost drowned. So it's a very special memories for me here in Newport. Now we're going to play a song for you. I love to play standards. I love to write songs, but I also like to take new songs from my generation and from the charts now and try and do something with it, with the trio here. So we're going to do a version for you now of a chart hit from last year, written by a producing duo called the Neptunes, who are best known for doing work with Justin Timberlake and Britney Spears. But they did a great tune called Frontin', which came out on the charts last year. And we've done a trio version of it, and I hope you like it. It's called Frontin'. Don't wanna sound full of myself or rude, but you went looking at no other dudes. But baby, could you love me? So you think about a chance, you find yourself trying to do my dance. Maybe, cause you love me. So then we try, think we just you slow down big cause you weren't used to how fast we touch. Then we like ties, and I knew I was in there and I was gonna tear your ass up. I know that I'm carrying on, and never mind if I'm showing off. I was just fronting. You know I want you, babe. I'm ready to bet it all. Unless you don't care at all. You know I want you. You should stop fronting, babe. Girlfriend, you could be, but you still sneak and you look at me. And girl, I love it. Then you give your other girl a shove until you're gonna come and ask how it was. And she's gonna love it. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. So then we try, think we just slow down because you weren't used to how fast we touch. And I knew I was in there and I was gonna tear your ass up. I know that I'm carrying on, I never mind if I'm showing off. I was just fronting. You know I want you, babe. I'm ready to bet it all. Unless you don't care at all. You know I want you. You should stop fronting, me. Never mind if I'm showing off. I was just fronting. You know I want you, babe. I'm ready to bet it all. Unless you don't care at all. You know I want you. You should stop fronting, babe. Thank you very much, thank you. I'm gonna play our single for you right now. It's very appropriate. It's being played a lot on the radio and it's called All at Sea. see when no one can bother me. For God, my roots, if only for a day, just me and my thoughts, sailing far away, like a warm drink it seeps into my soul. Please just leave me right here on my own. Later on you could spend some time with me if you want to. Oh, let's see. I'm old at sea when no one can bother me. I sleep by myself, I drink on my own, I don't speak with nobody. I gave away my phone, like a warm drink it seeps into my soul. Please just leave me right here on my own. Later on you could spend some time with me if you want to. Oh, let's see.
Now I need you more than ever. I need you more than ever.
Now, oh, you don't need it every day. But sometimes don't you just crave to disappear within your mind? You never know what you might find. So come and spend some time with me. We will spend it all at sea. Like a warm drink seeps into my soul. Please just leave me right here on my own. Later on you could spend some time with me if you want to. Oh, let's see. Like a warm drink it seeps into my soul. Please just leave me right here on my own. Later on you could spend some time with me if you want to. Oh, let's see. My story is much too sad to be told. But practically everything leaves me totally cold. The only exception I know is a case when I'm out on a quiet spree and fighting vainly the old ennui. And I suddenly turn and see, and I suddenly turn and see, and I suddenly turn and see your fabulous face. I get no kick from champagne. Mere alcohol doesn't thrill me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you? Some get their kicks from cocaine. I'm sure that if I took even one sniff, that would bum me terrifically too. That I get a kick out of you. I get a kick every time I see you standing near me for me. I get a kick, though it's clear to me that you obviously do not adore me. I get no kick in a plane, flying too high with some gal, and the sky is my dear, have nothing to do. But I get a kick from cocaine. I'm sure that if I had even one sniff, that would bum me terrifically too. But I get a kick out of you. Oh, I get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to me that you obviously do not adore me. I get no kick in a plane, flying too high with some gal, and the sky is my idea of nothing to do. But I get a kick, she gives me a boot. I get a kick out of you. Da-da-da-da-da.